Woo-woo is a new word in the English language. It's used to describe unconventional beliefs which have no basis in reason or science. It's often used of religion and religious people, by people who believe they know better. But it's worth asking the question, what is reason and what is science? And do either of them really make sense without God? To find out more, why not read the Bible and make up your own mind?